Hello. I want to make a quick video just showcasing a few of the drops I got at this spooky fishing event. I hope you'll enjoy. I was planning on doing Bedwars today, but then I noticed spooky fishing is here and I just wanted to do that. So there will probably not be Bedwars today. I'm not level 100! We did it! Finally! Oh, it took so long! Is insane. Oh, Reaper again? I'm getting some good luck over here. This is nice. Death. Deep, let's go. Let's go. Woohoo! Wait, I also got. Did I get two soul fragments from that? Did looting actually work? On that? That doesn't seem right. Looting works on that, and that's OP. Double soul fragments, let's go. Freshen doesn't like it. Oh, Reaper again? Okay, armor switch, please. Okay. Spam click. Wait, people are trying to help? Again? Haha! Let's go! Two orbs, one event. Nice! I mean, someone killed it. Yeah, that's better.
Okay.
Okay, you have the stream open, right? Priorities.
Yeah, in mod view,
yeah. Yeah, okay, good. So, free mod. Wait, bro, did I just get a rare EXP boost again from fishing?
Oh my god.
It's like. And basically saving you 400 mil. Oh, Phantom Fisher. Also, you. Phantom Rod, let's go!
Oh, nice.
We did it! 199 magic find, by the way. Not even Black Cat. Guess I used the squid for the EXP.